Like, she's actually the worst.
I agree. Honestly, I hate Kiriko so much. I don't
she's little sister coded, I'm just saying.
Between... She is not. She's just a B word, dude. She's annoying.
I don't see that.
She's the type of girl who sticks bubblegum underneath her desk and makes it everyone else's problem.
I know, and it's weird because that used to be D.Va, but then, like, she decided to be the bitchy character out of nowhere.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know why she's so... You know, I thought Kiriko was going to be cool because of her, you know, animated